Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to open up DVDs which are stored on your computer using Windows Media Player. Now, I know some of you might want to save your DVDs into your computer in case you lose the disc, you get it scratched or it gets damaged and you can't access it anymore. That's really a good thing to do, to save your DVDs and keep them safe on your computer. So, and I know a lot of people have different preferences. Like some prefer to use Windows Media Player for pretty much everything, and some of you may be wondering how to exactly open up a DVD with the full menu and everything using Windows Media Player. So let's begin. First requirement is of course to have your DVD on your computer. You obviously have an audio TS folder and a video TS folder. Next thing we want to do is we open up Windows Media Player. Next, you press the Out button on your keyboard to get the context menu to pop up like this. Then go to File, Open, and go to the folder where your DVD is located. I'll be there in just a second. Okay, so I chose my DVD, and the next thing which we want to do is you need to go to the Video TS folder, this one. Now in here you'll see a lot of files like chapters, or the movie has been split into parts. Anyways, what we need to focus on is the video TS file, but not the video TS VOB file, but the video TS IFO file. This is the file which you need to choose, then open it, and that is all. There you go.